The upcoming Google Page Experience update has left all agencies in the unknown. There are lots of questions and not enough answers, so I'll quickly go over the top 5. And I promise to keep the language here as simple as possible with little technical jargon so it's easily digestible. But if at any point it gets overwhelming for you, take the shortcut and visit our website. I'm Arax, Director of Marketing at TenWeb, where we have over 10,000 websites hosted on our AI-powered WordPress platform. Their PageSpeed scores and Core Web Vitals are our number one priority, so the answers to these questions were put together from aggregated data from analyzing all our clients' websites. But I'm going to ask you to share your experience with the Core Web Vitals in the comments below. 5 questions, 5 minutes, let's roll. Do Core Web Vitals affect rankings? Absolutely. Core Web Vitals are the most important aspect of the Page Experience update. If your client's website doesn't pass Core Web Vitals assessment, you will for sure experience ranking, therefore traffic drop. If you take a look at the Google PageSpeed Insight report, you can see that it's on the top of the Google checklist. And you can also review what's wrong with your client's Core Web Vitals in their Search Console page by page. How can you actually improve your client's Core Web Vitals? There are 3 Web Vitals that determine whether you pass the assessment. First one is largest contentful paint. This metric measures the time a website takes to show a user the largest content on the screen, complete and ready for interaction. Improving it can be challenging if you use large videos on your website, but there are still different tricks you can use here. You can use a video screenshot that will turn into a playing video when the user interacts on the page, just to name one small trick. Second one is first input delay. This measures the time from when a user first interacts with your site, for example, clicks a link, taps on the button, to the time when the browser is actually able to respond to the interaction. So here's what you can do to improve it. You can optimize the page for interaction readiness. Some first-party and third-party scripts execution and data fetching can delay interaction readiness. You can reduce JavaScript execution time, and you can defer unused JavaScript. And the last factor is cumulative layout shift. It means a website's instability. This measure determines whether a website behaves as the user expects it to behave. For example, if the button moves or shakes, it can negatively affect your page experience. You can improve this by optimizing the following causes of poor CLS: images without dimensions, ads, embeds, and iframes without dimensions, dynamically injected content, web fonts causing FOID, animations, and more. Sounds complicated? Remember, you can always check out TenWeb. How important is traffic to Core Web Vitals? Very important. As Core Web Vitals are calculated based on the real data Google gathers from Chrome UX report, you won't be able to pass Core Web Vitals assessment if your website does not have enough traffic. Does upgrading from shared hosting speed up the website? Absolutely. Hosting is a vital part of website's PageSpeed. When you use shared hosting, you share the server with multiple websites and it negatively impacts load time. When you move your website to high-performance hosting, you get speed improvement not only on the front end, but also on the back end of the website. And the last question is, why is optimizing a WordPress site speed vital? There are many reasons why you should optimize your client's site speed, but they all lead to one. If you don't, your clients will lose traffic, and traffic is money. Low page speed decreases your client's search rankings as well as overall conversion rate by 7%. If you have any other burning questions on this topic, feel free to comment below, and I'll make sure to address them in the comments. And feel free to add your 2 cents on this topic so we can all be prepared for the upcoming update.
Let our automated PageSpeed booster improve your PageSpeed score and Core Web Vitals. Start for free, no credit card required.